Hi guys, and welcome to a new episode on this channel. Today, we'll be talking about the 13th idiom, and today's idiom is... Today's idiom is... Get up! Get up! Yeah, get away with murder. Now, what does this mean, get away with murder? Well, get away with murder means to do whatever you want without, well, of course, punishment. So the origin comes from, murdering people, and then you have to get away. It's actually, I compare this to the Among Us games, but sometimes the imposter has to kill something secretly, and they have to get away with it. And after they have to let others think that other people who are innocent is actually the killer. But for now, let's just forget about Among Us. Now let's look at some examples. Example number one, I'm married, let the children get out of murder and do whatever they want. Example number two, she got away with murder. Example number three, don't let her get away with murder, alright? Alright. Mean, when she was babysitting, she let them, alright guys, I'm gonna let you get away with murder. Like, yay! And they tried to stab each other with fake knives. Now let's look at the comic. Mr. Brown is a stern teacher. Everybody is afraid of him. Everybody is afraid of him. When he left, and then he was replaced with Miss Green. The children thought that they could get away with murder. However, it turned out that she was even more stern than Mr. Brown. So yeah, that's basically it. I hope you enjoyed this video as much as I did. Please like, share, and subscribe to this video if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next episode. Shinhan out. Peace. Peace.